Hey Potter Puffs! So today I'm going to be doing a vlog. You guys really wanted to see more vlogs, so I'm going to go to Laycock, which is just 10 minutes from me, and it's where they filmed a lot of Harry Potter. So I've been there lots and lots of times, but it looks like Hogsmeade the village. It's got little sweet shops, and I'll try and find the places where they filmed as well. Also, apparently somewhere there's some Harry Potter merch, so we'll look out for that. So stick with me and see what I do today. I'm just packing up all my bits. I'm going to be using this Harry Potter backpack. It's very, very handy. Welcome Harry to Laycock. So today Potter Puffs, we're going to have a look around Laycock, see all of the amazing sights. I apologise in advance, there is a bit of a sound issue which I've tried to sort out, and that's why I'm voicing over a bit more than I intended, but enjoy! So when I was younger, I went here a lot for like walks and when Harry Potter was being filmed, so I was about 14 when The Half-Blood Prince came out, we waited here till midnight in the main part of Laycock to see if Daniel Radcliffe and Michael Gambon would appear when they were filming at Slughorn's house. We had to do that for 2 nights, so I'll show you the place where we actually ended up standing. So what I worked out is that they filmed the church, the Potter house, lots of classrooms inside the Abbey, and they ended up filming Slughorn's house. So there's a lot here. So the Abbey. Isn't it stunning? So it was used a lot in Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone and the Chamber of Secrets. The outside courtyard was used along with a lot of the classrooms and the corridors, just because it looks exactly how Hogwarts should look. Got sheep outside in the field, which is very, very cute. You can hear them, they're hungry, I think. And there's a bit of a closer look. Doesn't it look magical? So here is where I stood when I was waiting to meet Daniel Radcliffe and Michael Gambon. Well, not really meet, but see them when they were filming Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. There were barriers everywhere, lots of security, and we waited till midnight in this area. The road was closed off, and it was a really, really magical experience. Now, the shops in Laycock are very, very random. You can get basically nothing that you actually need, just lots of gift shop bits and bobs. I have no idea what this shop is doing right now.
I don't know about you guys, but I love a good gift shop, so I'm definitely going here. It might have Harry Potter stuff. I swear I didn't come here for the gift shops. So here is one of the main things I was looking for, and it is the bakery. Now I'll tell you this, Potter Puffs, it is just like Honey Dukes. It's amazing. They've got loads of sweets in here, all in little jars, really old fashioned, and it's really, really nice. I didn't buy any food, Potter Puffs, in the bakery. Did not buy anything, especially anything that has any cheese in it. Your face when you see a Hogwarts Express sign outside a shop. So it's lunchtime, so after lunch I'm going to be going straight in that Hogwarts Express shop. I've got my cheese and bacon turnover, my crisps, my sandwiches, and some Hogwarts water right here. So I'm just going to eat all my lunch and then I'll be back with you, Potter Puffs.
Here, what I'm trying to say is that I'm very excited to go to the shop. Look how much there is. Thank you.
So that was £59.99 I didn't plan on spending today, but I just got the coolest stuff from that shop. I got the Howler purse, which I've never seen in my life, and I got the Horcrux bookmarks, which are so nice, and I wanted all the Horcruxes, so I'm very, very, very excited. Okay, so where we're going now, Potterpuffs, is we're going to find Slughorn's house. So here, Potterpuffs, is what I was looking for. It's Cantek's house, aka Horace Slughorn's hideaway. This is cute, like people are really trusting around here. They'll just put stuff outside and just tell people to just post the money through their letterbox. I think that's actually really nice. And somebody over here just has like a stool on a wall where you again just post the money through. Look how cute these are. Right, Potterpuff, so last stop on today's tour is James and Lily Potter's house. So we found Slughorn's, we found the Abbey, we found the sweet shop, we found the gift shop. So we're doing very, very well. All the buildings look so similar, it's really difficult. We are here. Here is James and Lily Potter's house. This was shown in the Philosopher's Stone during a flashback that Hagrid had to tell Harry about what happened to his parents. Isn't that a nice little cottage? So this is Godric's Hollow. It's just how I would imagine it being. Okay, so we have seen everything in Laycock, which is Harry Potter related. We've done a really good tour, and it's actually a lot of stuff that I've never actually seen before. I'd never seen that house or Slughorn, so it was really, really, really cool. Really happy that I took you guys. So Potterpuffs, we come to the end of my Laycock vlog. I really hope you've enjoyed it. If you have enjoyed it, please do give it a big thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below on what your favourite thing about the vlog was, what kind of vlogs you'd like to see me do in future, what you would have bought in that Harry Potter gift shop. If you live near Laycock, possibilities are endless. And if you also haven't, please do give me a subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And then you can become a part of the magical Potterpuff community. I'm also over on Instagram and post every day, so check me out on there. Now, just before I go, I just want to show you, I'm going to be doing a kind of unboxing of what I bought today, but I'm just going to tell you what I bought. So we've got this purse and Noble Collection Horcrux bookmarks. So I want to do a video more about this to have a little closer look, because there's a lot of detail on this. I'm really, really, really happy I bought it. I will see you guys soon. Have an amazing week. Bye. Thank you.